Agentic AI is a really exciting emerging area in the field of generative AI. It's essentially the ability to decompose very complex problems into its relevant component pieces, and then assign discrete agents to achieve the outcomes of each of those component pieces. It's going to create much richer content. It's going to be able to solve much more complex processes, and it's importantly going to learn from your interactions with the output at the end. So I think agentic AI has the potential to revolutionize software development. You think about software, it started out with monolithic software. We sort of moved into this world of trying to solve some of the interoperability challenges with software through microservices and APIs. And that has come a long ways, but it introduces its own set of complexity, and it still is somewhat brittle. And so you think about agentic AI and the idea, and part of what we talk about in our paper in Velocity, is this notion that we can have loosely coupled software, that these agents are going to be able to do self-binding activities. They're going to be able to negotiate the terms by which software A and software B will become interoperable. And that is really exciting because that opens up the potential for much more scaled software development. It creates software that I think is a lot more resilient. It will not suffer from the brittleness question. And it's going to have long-term sustainability because the ability to integrate in new components through these agents will be so seamless. I think one of the biggest barriers is not unlike the rest of AI. It's actually cultural, right? The change that's involved in thinking about how you do things differently. In that vein, I think it's important we have to get comfortable with the fact that there isn't an absolute accuracy level with these. And that, what I mean by that is that everyone looks at models and says, well, is it 90% accurate? Well, the question really should be, what is the next best alternative? And I think often you can see lift off of next best alternatives that make this worth the endeavor, right? It doesn't have to be perfect. You have to think in relative terms, not absolute terms. I think the interesting thing about agentic AI is it's going to be very successful in highly regulated industries with a lot of data. And why that is because there's really well-defined processes that exist on how things should be done and compliance requirements that need to be met. When I think about this emerging capability and the government space, it's quite honestly a marriage made in heaven because of the complexity of the government regulations, the legal requirements, the compliance requirements. All of that is well-suited and perfectly tailored for agentic models to come in and help solve those problems and integrate them together. And then you think about the complex process flows. Like most of the government activity that is embarked on is extremely complex. There is defined processes they must follow. And those complex process flows can be broken down into those discrete components that agents can take on each of those and have an orchestration over top of that to achieve the desired outcome. And so I do think that this industry, this federal space, is extremely well positioned for agentic AI to come in and create efficiency and higher order outcomes.